up? This is DogLegsFreak1968, and I will be doing an unboxing. Okay, so this. Okay. Look how amazing it on it. The padding, it's made of foam, so it's not that real. The face mask is plastic. This is, feels like real leather, I don't know. This is a sticker, an air hole for breathing, and a warning label right there. And the chin strap, it's not that big, but it's flexible. The helmet, it's made of plastic, and I'll be right back.